Hey VIPs, it's Alexisjoy from Alexisjoyvipaccess, and I'm so excited to be chatting with the awesome
Julia Lester
and Frankie Rodriguez.
And we're here today at the High School Musical, the Series Press Junket. Congrats to you both on this remarkable series. We're super thrilled for it.
Thank you.
Now, the show comes out on November 12th on Disney Plus. Can you tell us a little bit about what it was like working on this magnificent show?
Oh man, it was just absolutely a dream come true, especially all of us growing up with the movies, and then 13 years later, we're getting to pay homage to the original movies and create a whole new story for this generation. So it's really mind-blowing, and it's been a beautiful experience.
It's been awesome. I mean, just like the experience alone, like the title alone is enough to like knock you off your feet. So the fact that I get to be a part of it, I still can't believe it.
That is so wonderful. Well, we're literally counting down the days for it. We're so excited. Now, can you guys give us a little inside scoop on your characters and tell us a little bit about them?
Yeah, so I play Carlos. He's the student choreographer. He's very, I would say, fashionable, very like business-like almost when you first meet him, because he's like so serious about what he does. But I just love the progression of his character throughout the series.
Beautiful.
Yeah. I play Ashlyn, and she's a sophomore, a little bit more of an introvert with a lot of layers to her and hidden talents and hidden interests, and she's like the peacemaker of the group. She wants everyone to be happy. Just has like a really warm heart.
I love that. Yeah. Now we're all so excited to get to know and learn more about your characters throughout the series. Now, do you guys have a moment that sticks out to you the most from working on the show?
Definitely the first day. I mean, there's nothing like the first day of school, and especially at such an iconic school where, the gym, the auditorium. You feel like you know your way around even though you don't. Yeah. So, I mean, that first day, it was just epic.
Beautiful. I love that for you, Julia.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, there was never a dull moment on set, never a sad day, never any negative energy. We were always laughing, always playing games. And when it's work mode, it's work mode. And when we're not in work mode, we're best friends hanging out. So, yeah.
That is amazing. Well, we can see how much chemistry you guys have both on and off the show. So it's truly wonderful. Now, we know in all of the High School Musical movies, we've seen Sharpay get ready for the production in some hilarious ways. Now, do you guys have any backstage routines before you guys get ready for your winter school production of High School Musical?
Oh man, as our characters or ourselves? Oh my gosh, I think, I feel like my character is very, very serious when it comes to her job. So I feel like, if she were to be on stage in the production, she would take it very seriously, make sure all her lines are memorized. Definitely like a
in the game.
Yeah.
For you?
I feel like Carlos would probably be giving like last minute notes. Like everyone huddle around, let's fix some things like right before.
Awesome. Well, we love that. Now, also some great news. High School Musical, the series got picked up for a second season before its premiere. What was your reaction like when you found out about the fantastic news?
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, for the last few months, every time our creator, Tim, has pulled us into a room or they've been like, hey, we need just the cast to huddle, we've always been anticipating that there would be some sort of news, some sort of, whatever. And this one time out of everything else, I never suspected a thing. I never even once thought, oh, we're going to hear some amazing announcement right now. And so when it came, like, the surprised reactions on our faces are so genuine, because I was so shocked that it was happening, like, right then and there. So, yeah.
That is amazing for you.
I mean, I'm just still over the moon. Like, I woke up this morning and I was like, the fact that we get to go there and experience all of this again, I can't wait.
That is incredible. Well, we're so thrilled for you guys. Of course, we have a whole first season that awaits us, but super thrilled for the second season announcement as well. Now, we're going to do a quick High School Musical trivia.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
I did some easy ones, some maybe hard ones, but first one is, what city do the students from East High live in?
Albuquerque, New Mexico.
That's awesome. And for the next one, and I could also give you guys some like multiple choice, but you hit that right on the head. Now, the next one is, what is Troy Bolton's jersey number for the Wildcats?
14.
Ooh, good job. You guys are pros. And then another one is, what was on the necklace that Troy gave Gabriella?
Together.
A T.
Troy. singing these are hard, and I'm like, okay. And then in the song Fabulous, where did Sharpay want her iced tea from? You're singing it.
England?
Yes! Okay. Oh my gosh, I thought it was like when I was doing this, it was like, oh, is it Turkey? I guess not.
Yeah. No, towels are from
yes,
Turkey.
Oh, yes. Well, 100% for you guys. Good job. And lastly, if you could bring out one message to all of your fans, what message would that be?
Oh my gosh, I would say, don't ever let anybody stand in your way. People's opinions don't matter. If you love yourself and you're confident in yourself, that's really the only thing that matters, and it'll take you far. And just be true to who you are.
Excellent. So terrific for you.
You took mine.
No.
That's so unfair. Okay, so then I'll do a fun one. Buckle up, Wildcats.
Amazing. Well, congrats to you both again on this wonderful series. We can't wait to see its premiere on November 12th on Disney+. And everyone's got to get their head in the game, right? Yeah, bye, guys.
Thank you.